There are some games you just don't play with Morph. You'd think Chas would know by now. And this is one of them. It's not that Morph cheats as such. He just has his own rules. It always ends in tears. Not always Chaz's, mind you. After a hard morning's hide-and-seek, Morph likes to relax for a while. Take it easy. Enjoy a bit of peace and quiet. I said, enjoy a bit of peace and quiet. As I was saying, a good rest helps you to be more friendly. More tolerant. More relaxed and forgiving. Peace and quiet at last. Morph found the computer's creative possibilities endless. And somewhat satisfying. Morph thought up another brilliant game. He could have played this for hours, if it weren't for certain other people. Now what? So much for peace and quiet. What a racket! Folly was furious. It had taken her ages to get the little chap to sleep. Getting a baby to sleep? Ha! Huh, easy. The others were beginning to wonder why Folly had volunteered to babysit in the first place. Now, some people believe you should just let a baby cry itself to sleep, but not Morph. Success at last. Morph was shattered. Perhaps now he could get some sleep. Poor old Morph. How on earth could he get to sleep? Good night, Morph. Good night.